Hello again, everyone. This is your Black Knight, and when last we left off, the castle was cut off. Its supply lines had been severed, and we're gonna try and fix that. So we got Detective Frank Drebin, Patrolman Noodle McDoodle, Major Bastion, Private Splish and Splash, Sergeant Bradshaw, Colonel Mayberry, Sergeant Portnoy, Sergeant McGuffey, new automatron, that's right. We're going to build a new one, make one. Now, for this one, we're going to make this one a supply line deal, and since we don't want to have to think about it dealing with water, or getting stuck getting in and out of places, we don't need an MSAT. For the head, we're going to use the Protectron head here. Actually, a robo brain head is the best one because it gives you the longest range. Head armor, Cyclops helm. Always love the Cyclops helm. There's increased range on that brain blast. Torso. What kind of torso? A robo brain torso might work. A sentry torso might be better. Give it. Vulnerable to overheating. Better health. Yeah, let's go Robo Brain torso. Front armor, we're gonna go Voltaic. Rear armor, Voltaic. Now I know this is costing me stuff that I've been building up here. Tesla coils. If it gets in close, the nearby energy, let's see, a resistance field. And, you know, the resistance field wouldn't be a bad thing. Now we're gonna go Tesla coils. I love making these things so electro. Let's see, left arm. Sentry left arm. Left arm armor. Voltaic frame. Take a left hand climb. No. What we're gonna do? Let's go with unstable laser gatling. Then on the right arm, we'll leave that as a protector on the right arm. Put some grim plate. And we'll do a regular right-hand laser. So in case the Gatling breaks down. And can we do Voltaic? Let's see. Hydraulic frame is nice there too. Okay. Going into the legs. We're gonna make it a Mr. Handy Thruster. With, let's see, we need some thruster armor here. Come on, select. Voltaic frame. All those Voltaic frame stuff should boost the laser powers of this thing. Let's see, voice. Yeah, we'll leave the male voice on for right now. Paint. Since it's going to be going across the sea, we'll go with the aqua paint. And now we need to rename this one. Instead of a Automaton 820, what do we want to do? Automaton 820. Something that... Salty! We'll name it Salty. After my favorite Thomas character. I love Salty and the way he tells the tales of the sea. Exit the station.
This unit is currently in factory default mode. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Yeah, I guess we should.
Personality subroutine? Would you mind explaining that to me?
Processing.
Oh, I just thought I was saying yes.
This unit is equipped with a dynamic personality subroutine to allow a more human-like interface. This subroutine is equipped with several advanced AI protocols such as emotion, humor, companionship, and empathy. The personality subroutine is highly recommended by the manufacturer. If long-term rapport with this unit is expected, do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Sure. That would be great.
Acknowledged. Personality subroutine activated. A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, sir.
Don't worry, we're gonna do this. Come on. And Q. The castle. Alright. So, now the castle should be hooked back up. I know I could have just put a person on that, but I do like having roaming, heavily armed laser thingies going around here. Now we return to the castle. Now I should be able to do more with the defenses. Even though I use a tremendous amount of materials to build that robot. The good news is the castle seems to be sustaining itself rather well. I probably will set up another... what you call it, another supply line to someplace.
Crops coming in pretty good.
Well, that's good. Okay, so now... still don't know why that says mechanist on it. Turrets. How many heavy laser turrets can we do? 17! See, now that's more what I was expecting. Before we go too crazy with this, I think one of the things we should do is add a little bit of more advanced power. We can make 5 of those. 1 should be good for now. I just put the controls where you can't. Now you can get in there. Okay. Now watch this.
Good afternoon. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the country.
Everything gets to be tied in together, so.
Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
Yeah, we'll have some Minutemen Alerts coming at some point. Heavy laser. Let's see. Fire that to there. Fire that to there. Fire that to there. Now, we go to power. Conduit, connectors, and switches. A large power pylon. Might not be a bad plan here. First of all, that kind of radiates power in a bunch of different places. Takes the power there. Go back to defense. Go back to turrets. Again, I want laser turrets down here so I'm not firing missiles at my own people.
This is Radio Freedom. It's 5 p.m. All's quiet across the Commonwealth. Stay safe out there.
Okay, defense up to 621. That's improving things. Anything that's hostile standing anywhere here, not gonna have a good day. Even so, I do intend to do more. First of all, you know what? Let's do this. Let's clean this up a little bit. Drop this big nuclear thing in there. And I guess we could just store it. It'd be the... that drops all those guns out. But What I'm thinking is that we hook the radio transmitter up, first of all. Did it hook? Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to throw a power pile on it. Connect that to there. Then connect that down to there. So, okay, so... interesting thing there. That might be a trick if you're really sick of listening to the radio. Don't trip, guys. I realize that these are guns in your way here, but they're also guns that will make your day if something bad is going on. Do we have another bank of those? Couldn't you bury Bob? I mean, you know, it's a sad story. I guess it's a tradition. It's one of those tradition of the Commonwealth sort of things. Leave him naked and dead. Okay, now where can we... Let's feed this power around a little bit. You see where I'm going with that. Throw a power pile on here. Another one here. I think that's how much we're going to need to stretch. From that to there. From that to there. And then take that... there. Now, can we reach this up to... no. Well, let's get on the top. Okay. Power here. Okay, so we got power there. Power there. It'd be nice, I would think, as a style point, if the castle wasn't always going thump 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 thump, you know, with all of these. Storage a large generator in the workshop, yes.
It's getting dark out there, people. Stay safe. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Don't be panicked. This is... oh dear, I'm falling off the wall. Got up here before. Let's go. Now, what we need is power from one of these. There. So now we got it on the beacon. Put it back on the missiles. Grab that. Special. Gotta make it so it's not floating. There you go. Fix that artillery piece. Still need to assign someone to it. Let's go back to defense. Turrets. You can do 22 missile turrets. That's a lot of missile turrets. And out here, again, missile turrets are something we'd like. Just in case there are any incoming vertebrates. And anybody walking in from that side, well, you know, we didn't ask you to come in that way. I know what you're saying. You're from the water. How much stuff can come in? Ooh, we just don't know, do we? And we'll back out for right now. We're just going to wire these up. Electrically, these should probably be running parallel.
Radio reading.
But, you know, they're not that accurate. You don't have to worry about the gauge of wire or anything like that, you know? And now, suddenly, our defense is 789. Anything bad out there is going to get pelted. You can't move around very well up here, but that means enemies couldn't either. And let's keep going with this here, this little anti, just in case I screw it up with the Brotherhood of Steel. Because we know they're a problem. $849. I could probably get it all the way up to, all the way up to 999 here if we do it right. Let's, we got power from there. Wire from there to there. Wire from there to there. I'll get two rubber out of that. Let's just store it. We take that down. Defense is still 849. And I think that's because everything has now been cross-wired. Oh, we still have a couple over here. Let's try to get those tied into the main power grid as well. Can we do one more generator for this side? Okay. We can't do one more fusion generator, so we're gonna have to. And now, okay, power's back up. Is this even hooked to anything?
It's 8 o'clock. You're listening to Radio Freedom.
220, that was hooked to something.
Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
But the power's still more than adequate. Defense did not go down. What else is running like a hubba 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 hubba? Just the guns. Well, I mean, the guns are gonna have, they're self-powered. But it's a lot quieter now. You can always, you'll be covered from these giant nuclear thingies. Nuclear generators. Can we put guns on the top of that? Let's see if we can get a little bit of turrets. 6 missile turrets, 2 heavy laser. This wouldn't be a bad place to put those last 2 heavy lasers. Okay, and then we'll tie them together. Tie them from there to there. 873, we're almost there. Now can we do spotlight, wall-mounted spotlights? I don't know why those add defense, but they do. Shotgun turret, we can do some shotgun turrets. That could, you could do collateral damage there. Let's do some no need for power heavy machine gun turrets. Let's see, this is 7. For some reason, I seem locked at Mark 5s here. Well, I'm at the castle. $899, only 100 more. Booga, 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 booga. Everything here is getting shot. Everything there is getting shot. Everything on this corner is getting shot. Anything coming from the back walls getting blasted. We have some soft points here. What's on the top of that wall? What's on the other? And there's stuff up here. Unassigned! Guess what? You are going to be doing that.
Sure.
Maybe.
Okay.
Resources now assigned, so we even have more artillery, and now we're up to 895. And now, that's back into the cycle of go get junk, build more guns, go get junk, build more guns. And at some point, we'll go looking for our kid. Why? Because the Commonwealth is a complicated place. Especially because of that blimp over there. And the mystery of what's under the ground. But on that note, folks, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.